What's going on, everybody? Tropic here. Starting up something new today. We got Assassin's Creed Origins. Finally picked up my own copy of it. If you look back on my channel, I did borrow this game for a bit. So I played a little bit of it, but I have not completed it. That looks good. So this is going to be fresh playthrough. I have no save, nothing. I don't know whatever happened to my old save, but it's gone. And we'll be playing it on normal. Yeah. So I know a little bit about the game, not much. I never made it too far into the game. Probably like a quarter of the way through it before. But it's been since it came out. Bear with it not being updated or anything, so any like game release bugs that were in the game will probably still be in it. I have not updated it yet. This is just fresh installed on the console. But yeah, picked this up on Black Friday. It was only $5. Also got Assassin's Creed Odyssey. That was $10. So $15 for both. Pretty decent deal. Ubisoft presents. Siwa Oasis, 49 BCE. Before we get into any cutscenes or anything, let me adjust the sound a bit. We'll go 80 with everything for now, see how that sounds. And then, let's see. Subtitle, we'll go on. We'll go on. Yep, that works. Tom Lee Farrow. I'm assuming the P's silent. One year later, Bent Pyramid.
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
God damn. I don't remember the intro of this at all, but fuck. That man just got fucked up. Hypatos, Rudix bodyguard.
You killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
You go ahead. Oh, fuck. Ah, broken spine. We're all right. Finish this fucker off.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce.
They are two to shield
break. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
I like the cinematic feel to this fight.
Anubis awaits you.
That triangle to loot. You got a heavy blunt. Holy fuck, we're picking this big mofo up. Whoa!
Neck. No way out.
Neck. Guess that means damn. So we got a new weapon. Okay, I remember this menu a bit, so... Now have this. Okay, so we gotta wait to get another weapon slot.
No footholds here.
Use Animus Pulse to find hidden objects.
Find a way into another room.
There we go.
The scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Some areas have hidden entrances. Pull out torch. The gameplay is so smooth compared to what I remember. I haven't played Origins or Valhalla yet, and I can't wait. It's the main reason I'm coming back to this game is because I'd like to, after Cyberpunk comes out, play Valhalla.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Okay, we got something there. Path this way. It's over here.
The riches of the ancients.
It's a pile of treasure. I'm missing nothing back here, right? Yeah, plenty of loot. Oh, I missed some shit back here.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Lord, there's loot everywhere. Is a looting mad lad. We got some stuff on the other side. Why am I crouched? Let's see, what do we got over here? Temple's got a lot of shit in it. It's not really valuables, but... we can go back out this way and then go back up. Do like how it prompts you with each action.
Aha! Up there! Light!
I feel like we don't need to drop the torch, but... smash right through that shit.
Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
Get him! Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you?
Yeah.
It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
Hit the Magi.
Get him. Not a fan of this club. Who the fuck just shot me? Oh god. There we go. Yeah, fucking blunt weapon feels weird.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Do I get my camel now?
Where is your mount?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Sene.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Sene.
Oh, this is so beautiful. I love the desert.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Before we get into any more combat, we'll swap back to our sword.
Oh. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
New location, Siwa. Oh, we started to level up.
Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villages are drained of
you
life.
You owe your very life to His Highness.
This man is just running people over with his camel. Jesus Christ. They didn't go far to kill one of those masked guys.
Clear up, hurry!
No one in the Wyhat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Behold what becomes of those
is
who disobey Medunamun.
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived.
Fast
before
travel.
They got drunk and fought with the villagers. Home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in.
How do I get off? Oh, circle.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hetzibah! Hetzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia!
Marabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Hmm? Sit. Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Oh, never mind. So sorry for any vaping.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow.
See if you like it.
Oh, we got the bow.
Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there.
Nice. But yeah, sorry if you hear me vaping. I'm trying to quit smoking, so it's a payoff I have to make.
Good.
Hetzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Well, these bastards ain't taking my friend.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
I'm coming for his hat.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
The enemy will approach and investigate. Enter, exit, crouch, press.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Hurry!
Press triangle to take down when the bar is yellow.
Now for the rest of them.
Some sneaky boy time.
Could be.
Hey! He's going to be surprised.
Yes, I feel it too.
Keep your guard up. We got a few more people.
One's jumping us.
Sit down. Sleep with the chickens. I need to loot these boys. Heavy blade. So couldn't these guys just wake up and, you know, do what they were doing? I'm only knocking them out. done.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadids do not care.
Getting a little close,
I cannot
buddy.
Believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties at Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
The Ibis.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Ah, look who's Senu. Coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
That makes me wanna... What is that? Falcon? Quest complete, the Oasis. We're now level 2! Damage and health increased and one ability point. New quest to False to Oracle. Hold the track. Okay, so we have an ability point. So we got the Warrior Tree, the Hunter Tree, and the Seer. So, call your mount. Make time speed forward. Your life can regenerate during combat. Killing an enemy with a headshot grants you bonus XP. I think we'll do the health regenerating first. Seems useful. And we got new gear. We got the cutting axe. We'll throw that on for now. And we got the quest, so... Main quest, side quest, events. Gear up. False Oracle. Okay. So we'll start with gear up. Craft a breastplate. So, has warned at Bayek that he'll need to improve his gear if he wants to defeat Meduman. Or Meduma. I don't know how you would pronounce that, but... So we'll have to upgrade our gear and then find and kill him.
I need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Take both those quests.
Freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave.
Alright, so require soft leather. It can be found on certain animals.
Teramun. Not like him to give up.
Okay, so we need to track some animals. Do have another quest over there. there's our weather. Or leather. Weather. So we'll track it that way. Good lord. Oh, I love the camel. Oh, oh fuck. Excuse me, boys. Okay, we can whip the bow out while we're riding the camel. Sorry for the cough, too. But trying to quit smoking, the vape messes with my throat every time I try to move to it. I quit about, I don't know, 4 years ago. I made it about a year, but every time I try to go back to the vape, it bothers my throat so bad. But I'm gonna make it work. So, oh, look at that water. That's beautiful.
Whoa. Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa.
Alright, we didn't get that one, but let's go ahead and grab the leather. Oh, it's not like Red Dead where you skin it.
Whoa. Whoa.
What, did a fucking eagle just kill it? Boy.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting.
Should go up there. Look at that eagle spot. Sure, I'm gonna have to leave the camel behind, but should be worth it.
Whoa.
So go to the crafting section. Breastplate.
This will work.
Quest complete. Alright, let's try to climb this. This man just scales the rocks like it's nothing.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there.
Oh, that's beautiful. Fast travel unlocked, world circle. Map updated, Senu's perception increased.
Here not so long ago.
If we look at the map, Great Sand Sea, Black Desert, White Desert, White Desert Oasis. So I know I never made it past even level 20 when I played. So we'll be in this beginning area for a while, I think. I don't remember getting too far out of here. So we got another thing right there. Let's go to this statue there. Into the bale of hay. God damn. Fucking, you would fly right through that thing. We're not having the mini map. Good lord. camels got some hops, man.
Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Destroy the statue. Well, statue's gone.
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Got a quest here.
Our Magi, you're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain.
All right.
They said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this.
See, what level was that quest? Level 3 recommended. Let's do family reunion. A man named Terium is being held prisoner with others for crime of protest. Find and rescue Terium and the farmers.
He's in Camp Shetje as well.
Indicates your target's approximate position. Reach the zone with Bayek or send you. Okay, so we're going this way.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Oh, while we're here. Climb up this. I know that sound. So now we got another synchronization.
A solid breastplate. That will help.
I was wondering who just said that. Find your target. The yellow line indicates the direction of your target. When it becomes a circle, it will help you find your target.
What do you want me to do?
I'm assuming this is the temple.
my wife.
Can't tell
Please,
if he's in here or
let
not.
Me out. My family needs
don't
me.
Want any widows on Al-End today.
No, that's him there, right? Or is that me? That's me.
Let me at least talk to my wife.
God said promise.
Seems like he's over here. Let's fly around a bit more. Okay, yeah, that is where we're going.
Best not to draw attention here.
Should be alright if we just hug this edge. Sickle sword. Oh.
Hey. Eat this.
God damn. Hey, this is a weapon. Let me take him down. Free him.
Quickly, go. Where is Terramun? Terramun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Hey, hold on!
Go by it, go. You thought you caught me. I can place him on there. Sir. And let me on. I like how you can like auto go. That's nice. It's like riding a horse in Red Dead.
Fail our mission!
down. Fuck out of here.
What if they dumped a Tetherman's farm?
I guess I should loot up. See me. That is beautiful. I hope that's like a bug with me not having it updated.
I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here. With her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly,
oh, fuck.
I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace, Teremu.
Whoop. Family reunion complete. Oh, that's kind of fucked. It's over here.
Ha! Huh, Bane!
Got another quest somewhere.